Diesel Boots, live on KXLU, live at Timewarp Records.
I used to take my whiskey neat until you walked out that door. Whiskey cup with tears, baby, 'cause I can't take it anymore. Oh, whiskey and tears, oh baby, make it a double. Whiskey and tears with a sidecar of trouble. Whiskey and tears who mend my broken heart. Whiskey and tears, your love it tears me apart. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, Diesel Boots, live on KXLU, live at Timewarp Records. You need your other one?
Yeah, I need my other X.
So, Diesel Boots, how did we meet?
We met at the cinema bar. I was playing at the cinema bar with Rob Fawcett, who was recently on your show as well, who does more of a straight-ahead country sort of thing, but... with that dose of sort of informed irony that makes him special. And he's a good dude. Sorry, I'm plugging in my other
you're
acts.
You're doing just fine.
Yeah.
So
sounds pretty in tune, so that's a good sign.
Me at the cinema? Who would have thunk of that?
Yeah, yeah, who had thought? But, you know, it's local for you, local for me. It's a great spot. A lot of people don't know this about Culver City, and I feel a little bit, like, hesitant to tell, is that Culver has some of the best dive bars in the L.A. area.
It's true.
But not a lot of people know it. So, like, the... What's that? Cozy Inn. Yeah, Cozy Inn. We got
that place is trouble.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a lot of trouble, but it's a good sort of trouble. But yeah, we got the Cozy, we got the do we got? The Tattletale, we got, what else do we got here?
Scarlet Lady.
Oh, Scarlet Lady,
I'm
oh god.
I'm not allowed in there.
Yeah, no, I mean, my wife doesn't let me go there. But
these places are trouble, but the cinema is not so much
it's
trouble.
It's good, but what's good about cinema is they've got sort of, it's a good mix of just sort of local day drinkers and rapscallions, but you've also got sort of the... you know, there's a little satellite of the country, like sort of roots Americana scene that happens there. There's a lot of good musicians that play there.
And they have live music almost every night. It's not always good.
No, sometimes it's horrible. But,
right, but it's there.
But that's great. Right. But sometimes it's fantastic.
And that's how I met you.
Yeah, fantastic might be going a little bit far, but, you know, I do my job.